How to convert a PDF file to a Google Doc. PDFs can be helpful, but if you need to make changes and don't own the file, that presents a challenge. Therefore, transferring it to a Google Doc would be a good choice. Just be aware that formatting issues may arise when you convert it, though you can lessen them by doing so first in a Word document. Here is the information you need to know in light of that. How to transfer a PDF to a Google Doc. Open the browser. Visit drive.google.com and, if necessary, log into your account. To upload your PDF, drag it onto the Drive page. Alternately, pick File Upload from the menu that appears when you click the New button in the top left corner of your Drive. Then upload your PDF. After the file has been uploaded, right-click it and choose Open With, then Google Docs. You can also click on the file that was uploaded. The PDF's conversion to a Google Doc could take a while. When that occurs, it will show up in your primary Drive file area. Now you have converted a PDF into a Google Doc file. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.